going back to 505. If it's 7-hour flight over 45-minute drive. In my imagination, you're waiting, lying on your side, with your hands between your thighs. Stop and wait a sec. When you look at me like that, my darling, what did you expect? I probably still adore you with your hands around my neck. Oh, I did last time I checked. At the thought that I should fall short of the mark, frightened by the bite, no, it's no harsher than the bark. Middle of adventure, such a perfect place to start. I'm going back to 505. It's 7-hour flight over 45-minute drive. In my imagination, you're waiting, lying on your side, with your hands between your thighs. But I crumble completely when you